maybe you and I, from a focusing point of view, might agree that the body is the whole of us. Our ways of being in our bodies is not divided into mind-body split. So mental health is the health of outlook, the health of spirit, the health of well-being, and it's embodied.